I'm recording!
Come on!
What's up, Beatrice? I just called you Beatrice. And I don't care if that is your name.
Back in the day, Daddy would say that if I got to making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh great, wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray,
that's so sick.
With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks. I'll be feeling a hell of a lot of swelling from the second that I step in. I'll be smelling like a big cheese. Everybody better be ready to get it, cause I'm getting naked if you really want a striptease. And the babies in the high chair taking out their bibs, and their mommies all be ripping out their wig weaves. And the pretty people in the oil paintings on the wall are popping molly, and they're stripping out their fig leaves. Better burn your clothes, it'll curl your toes. Kissing women and they turn to toads. I'm pimping Kermit toes. And I'm sure that every girl's a pearl in the world is a perfect globe. But when I'm joking with my little cousin and he pulls my finger, then the motherfucking earth explodes.
Boom. Sorry, not sorry. 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 Sorry.
Not sorry.
Back in the day, Daddy would say that if I kept to making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh great, wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray,
that's so sick.
You, ca-ca.
With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks. Everybody been in it to win it, kicking it for a minute and chilling, but you're tardy, it's why I gotta kill it and hit the pretty people in the building with my party trick. I think I'm gonna walk out of the door, hop in my DeLorean, and I'm gonna soar. Except that it's a Subaru, and I'm yelling hootie hoo, hanging out the window like I'm Marty McFly. Loud of the chickens in the flock when I squawk, and they get obnoxious, and all I hear is bok bok. And I'm not gonna wanna talk shop, better put a sock in it if you got a cock block. It'd be toxic and knock us, and all we wanna do is rock rock and be raucous. I'm not gonna ever stop if you think I'm chopped liver in the crock pot, cause I am a boss hog, and I want the top spot, and I got this.
Sorry, not sorry. 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 Sorry.
Not sorry.
Back in the day, Daddy would say that if I kept to making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh, great. Wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray.
That's so sick.
Oh, haha. Meow. With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks.
YouTube. So that is it for this Teague's Tuesday. Even though I look and I sound like death because I am sick this week, it does not exemplify me. What? Words? Pain medication? Daytime medicine? Whatever. It does not exclude me from doing this Teague's Tuesday. Hashtag Teague's Tuesday. Hashtag it down in the comments and on Twitter. Remember to subscribe to this channel because I put out videos every Tuesday and I will alert you every time I do make a new video. And even though I'm sick, I still put up a video, remember that. Everyone, go subscribe to Jamie. Thank you so much, Jamie, for editing this video and being a part of it. It's magical and sexified. Subscribe to my second channel, Teague'ster, link is down below. I am doing Veda, which is video every day in April, and we're gonna see how long I can do that for. So if you wanna see a daily vlog from me, it's over there. And of course, random awesome videos. Always to leave down in the comments below, what was your favorite ugly face? I know there are some pretty epic, amazing ugly faces in this, so let me know what they are down in the comments. I love you guys. That is it for this Teague's Tuesday, and I will see you next Tuesday or every day on my second channel. I love you guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye, YouTube.